going to remember Poland. Monday night, tomorrow night, I'm going to see the people in Warsaw, I'm going to be sure. And every time I go, I give you regards, and I bring some money with me, so I will be there, give you blessings for them, and give you regards, and tell them how you think of it.
Lord Almighty bless you to spread evil from not Jews. It's happy news, because every Jew is obliged to do, also for the benefit of other people, and especially someone who has the ability to spread all this news. In Poland, it is a special merit and a special duty.
When I was an ambassador's office in Poland with all the people down the Polish government, I told them how proud I was to be private in the army and how proud I was to be part of the Polish movement, and that all the people heard about it and they know very much. The reason I'm a Poland as strong as I am is because of the good work that I'm trying to create through your auspices.
But don't underestimate my appointment. I appointed you a long time ago, not as a private, but as a general of 4 stars.
Well, I'm a lucky man. I both feel humble enough to be a private and be proud enough to be a general. Yes. You're very kind.
4 stars.
4 stars. Now you're promoted. Thank you. Okay, can I take some single dollars for, because I go to Shul and I bring some big money with me, but I also give them dollars. I usually tell them that I not to spend the dollars I get from you for them, to keep the dollars, and the dollars I give them I tell them to spend.
God much bless you. That's for you 4 stars. And that is for the 5th star to come in the near future. And that is for the people there, and you distribute it as you see fit. I will ask you especially for to give this to your daughter.
Thank you.
And that is for your grandchild.
Thank you.
God bless you.